Hey everyone, this is Cindy Emmy coming to you with another Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 episode. We're not very far into the third park. This one's all about roller coasters and shops. And I'm having issues with getting the shops to go where I want them to. I remember it being easy on the first couple ones, but they just don't want to go. They want to go underground at the moment. So I'm gonna have to research that later. But we will figure something out. Maybe putting another ride or something over this way. Do we have a gently one? Is there a way we can flatten out the terrain? I think there was. Okay. Oh, right height. What about path heights? Oh, well, that's lovely. Okay, contours. Path height. Toggle peeps. Ride supports. Scenery. Okay. There. Hold on. Shaping. Oopsie. So that's really expensive. But it does mean I can do this. Nope, it does not. Wasn't paying attention to that. Okay. So yes, this is the height. I'm just gonna have to do this. And then this one. And then toggle path heights. Negative 9.84. Oh look, negative! It's the exact opposite, so I need to go. There. Alrighty. Hold on. Am I using the correct one? There. That's better. And this every 10 minutes. Make it $1. 12 guests, full load, 60 seconds. Hold on, number of circuits, do 2. Make it worth it. And let's see if anybody going in the House of Fun. Me. Why does it keep wanting me to do that? Quad bikes. Okay, let's see if I can do. Okay. to that says auto. Not what I wanted. Alright, nope, that's not what I wanted either. So Z. Lovingly with edges smooth. And nope. All right, there's issues. I'm gonna have to search this later. But the moment there will just not be. All right, unless I can, raise. There. Root beer steakhouse. Root beer. New food. All right, so we had bison burgers. Now we have steakhouse. Yeah, nothing else has happened. Let's go to the front. And we will put the steakhouse and then we'll go over here and put the steakhouse. Alright, so that's doing quite nicely. Lots of people are buying the. What are people thinking about this? It's too intense. Let's see. If I move that down to there. Train you. A VIP has arrived. Alright, a new ride, but first, alright, so everyone else is good. Gonna need another mechanic and another floor sweeper person. Okay, just making sure all my things are open. Okay, ride. Mind drop ride. And exit. Huh. There. I have not been paying attention to these. Let's roll, they're on this one. Okay. But it's nice to know that this area I can put crap on. Like, you know, a bathroom. Toilet. And then we're going to have ATM, first aid. Okay, not. Why does it always want to switch to the queue? Okay, then we're gonna have a steakhouse. Gonna open, and we already have a root beer right there. So sheriff balloons and western. We need tons. Nope, don't have the funds at the moment, but we need lots of shops so we can get our shop numbers up. Safari hat. Yay, a new shop. Come on. I want to go home. VIP is leaving the park. I'm gonna actually see. Nocturnal house research. Transportation rides. Put that in there. Ooh, lion show. Yay! Yay, yay, yay. Of course it has very long queue times. It has a very long queue. I don't have the funds. We'll wait. But I probably should look at, so I might put that on the other side and put the nocturnal house over here. Okay, and we're going to don't know what happened right there. Path heights. Okay. I'm gonna do that. Know what a nocturnal house is, but I'm gonna put you at 150 because I'm assuming you're animals and people love animals. And I'm also guessing you're animals that come out at night. Whitewater rapids. Ooh. Ooh. I want you. I could never resist a pretty face. Where? What in the world? Alright. So, let's see how we're doing. So, we already got that. We need a little bit more. I'm in a rush. So I'm thinking he's on that ride. And towering coaster. I want to do the Whitewater Rapids. But it's like $6,000. But let's looky. We might not even get a chance to do it if we can get our park. Weekly profit or monthly profit, total profit, weekly satisfaction, weekly profit. Okay. And people just aren't buying much at the front of the park. They seem to be buying. Oh. Well, that was easy. And I don't have enough time to really start the next part before my time is going to run out. So I'm going to end it here. It's probably going to be a shorter episode. Maybe. Don't know how long I've been recording. And then next time we'll start up with, let's see. Yep. Box office. So I will see you next week, and bye-bye.